it's race day here in Melbourne as we continue with what could shape up to be one of the best Australian Grand Prix. We go racing today then in the state of Victoria, where the drivers have 16 corners and 3.3 miles to navigate at an average lap speed of around 120 miles an hour. The close proximity of the barriers makes accidents inevitable, and recent history shows us that a safety car is not at all out of the question. Anthony Davidson joins me once again in the commentary box, and it's fantastic to have you with us here today, but I'm curious, as a man with experience out on the track, how do you stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
Well, from the moment qualifying's over, you start to feel the adrenaline in your body build up and the buzz in your stomach as you anticipate the rundown into turn one. It's all a bit like going into battle, and the unknown situation makes you nervous. Those pre-race nerves are a good thing. The day you don't have them means that you don't care anymore. And of course, you have to make sure that all the procedures are second nature to you so that they're not taking up too much of your capacity.
Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Good job yesterday from Valtteri Bottas. The Finn starts from pole position, and it's Lewis Hamilton alongside. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Norris, Leclerc, Sergio Perez, and Sainz, Ricciardo, Gasly, Stroll and Sebastian Vettel, Giovinazzi, Mazepin, Max Verstappen and Fernando Alonso, Ocon, they've taken a grid penalty, Russell, Nicholas Latifi and Kimi Raikkonen, Mick Schumacher, they'll be starting further back after an earlier grid penalty, and more. It's almost time for those five red lights to go out. Then let's see who can prevail today. We'll be right back.
I'll see you in Parc Fermé.
Not just victory today then, but the championship as well. What a spectacular season they've had. Congratulations to the whole team. So Anthony, what made the difference out there today?
Without a doubt, the safety car changed everything today. The key to their success was keeping calm and reacting to the situation quickly. We've seen teams in the past throw away wins because they were too hesitant, but here they were decisive and that's allowed them to take the advantage.
After an excellent performance at the Grand Prix, I'm sure there'll be plenty of celebrations tonight amongst the Mercedes team, and they certainly deserve it. Their advantage at the top has been reduced. Let's focus on the driver of the day. Anthony Davidson, who do you pick?
I have to give it to Moore. They pushed and pushed and found some fantastic performance. It was just a pleasure to watch.
It's another clear win for Mercedes as they managed to secure the constructors' title. An incredible performance for the whole team. Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.
Amazing performance out there. I'm sure you're pretty happy with that. It wasn't the cleanest race today, was it? You left some body work out. Well, thanks anyway.
Our new parts have completed without issue. They'll be on the car ready for the next race weekend.